The king, huh? We don't have any kings in Neverland. Just me.
That's funny.
You're not getting it.
As soon as you tell me the exit plan. You have an escape plan, don't you?
It's more of a last minute trip.
You're the...
Come on, you don't need to be embarrassed to say it.
Say what?
The S word.
My mom and Mrs. Xavier, not me.
She broke some curse, yeah.
Hello, Rumpelstiltskin.
Oh, that's a great use of our time. A wardrobe change.
An office in the jungle. Huh. Who works there?
You know Pam won't use it to lead us straight into a trap.
Because he doesn't need to. This whole island's his bloody trap.
It will find your happy ending.
My happy ending looks like Snow's head on a plate.
No! I think we can handle a few children with pointy stick. Was that a threat? And here I made you your favorite breakfast.
This is ridiculous.
Kill the messenger, love.
What was that about?
Sadly, I agree with the pirate. I'm winning you over, I can feel it.
Okay, I'm complaining.
I wouldn't give for another sleeping curse.
Well, if you won't eat, then I will.
If we're gonna hide this, we need a good cover story.
Done, it's not a problem.
Where are you guys going?
Get water.
Why are you here?
Well, for starters, it appears I'm saving your ass.
Because preteen Balfire probably made lots of pasta.
Hey.
Hey.
We making some more?
Threatening her isn't the way to motivate her.
Well, I'm all out of fish food.
I care because I've been camping with the Charmings for a week and getting nowhere.
My apologies. Go ahead.
You don't want to see ID?
Who would claim to be that who wasn't?
With her? With him?
You really gonna marry that?
Just ask your dear old brother.
Oh, wait.
He died.
You got a better idea? Magic.
Can you stop it? Or should we all start preparing our souls? Because Klein's got some time.
Two of you? I can barely stomach one.
Maybe you didn't notice his sign. No shirt, no shoes, no service.
I agree with the prince. I told you we were getting along.
I told you walking was idiotic. We just use some magic, we can materialize in the camp and grab Henry.
No magic, I agree. But I'm not walking in there with nothing but my good looks.
Oh, I, on the other hand.
Here, in case your good looks fail you.
Mustaches and perms are your thing.
I take it by your tone, perms are bad.
I asked nicely.
You may have grown up, Belfire, but it would appear you have grown up stupid.
The poison they dipped in.
You're a one-handed pirate with a drinking problem.
Can you remember this bar?
I need a child, Gold, and I need your help.
Well, I'm flattered, but uninterested.
Not like that.
You serious?
Yeah.
I am devilishly handsome.
He has the... curse!
You think I'm interested in Hook? You're not a married man.
Both look so adorable. So if you have to throw a fireball or something, just avoid the face.
Your version of a rescue party. We got here just in time.